I genuinely have tears in my eyes when I think about that, honestly, really.
But ma'am,